For magnetic potential A, side of this bin, you're going to see sets of these magnets with north and south. You just play around with them. Play around with them for a little bit and then record your observations with north and north, south and south, north and south. And when you're done, please make sure you put them back. Since those are small, they're easy to get lost.